Good day to you. My name is JR, and on August the 2nd of 2022, me and my wife LT made a visit to Falk, Arkansas. Falk, Arkansas was the inspiration of a movie called The Legend of Boggy Creek. And many of you who grew up here in Arkansas know of the legend and what inspired this movie from a family's encounters in Falk, Arkansas with the legendary Sasquatch. Now, in Falk, Arkansas, these people take Sasquatch very serious. And on this day, we went to a place called Monster Mart, and they have a small museum set off to the side inside this little convenience store. While I was there, I was flying my drone, and a man approached me. His name is Tom Zorn, and he is actually a real-life Sasquatch hunter, is about the best way I can put it. His mother, back in the 70s, had made a plaster cast of a Sasquatch footprint, and Tom even told me he has taken a shot at one. There's a picture of Tom and the plaster cast that his mother had made. Or it could have been one he made. I don't know. He has had several encounters with these creatures, so he claims. Now, do I believe in Sasquatch? I've been fascinated with Sasquatch, of course, throughout my life. And I would say I'm more of a skeptic than I am a firm believer. I have no doubt that there are things in this world that have not been discovered and have not been recognized as a species that lives within our own environments. I mean, they find, you know, rare birds, they find things all the time. So yes, this could be a possibility that there are Sasquatches. There are tons and tons of documentaries out of people who have had encounters, people who are hunters. We've all seen it throughout many, many decades of life. So anyway, it was a fascinating trip. And I really enjoyed meeting Tom and talking with him. We exchanged phone numbers. He has written a book and everything. And I am actually hoping to be able to go spend some more time with Tom. He has invited me to come visit him anytime and help document and do some documentation on this. So I'm very interested in it. I hope I have the time, and maybe, just maybe, you never know what can happen. So if I do get into this, we just may get to video a real-life Sasquatch. You never know. Are they out there? Have a good day.